And what we find when we're in a digital-based conversation, it's not really a conversation. We're exchanging one-way monologues back and forth, you know, until we take the step to have a real-time conversation, either through phone or video chat. And again, there's a lot of nuance and there's a lot of things that can be overlooked or missed when we have these exchange of monologues.